Hey, it's Mark from SupplyHouse.com, and I'm going to show you how to make PEX expansion connections.
To create an expansion connection, you will need the expander tool, ProPEX fittings, and ProPEX rings. A half-inch ProPEX fitting will not fit into a half-inch pipe. The pipe needs to be expanded in order to insert the fitting. Be sure to lightly grease the head before operating the tool to ensure smooth expansion. First, take a ProPEX ring and slide it onto your PEX tubing as far down as you can. There is a built-in stop so you know when it's in place. Then, using the expander head that corresponds with the size of the tubing, insert the head into the tubing. Press and hold the trigger to expand. The average number of expansions required depends on the size of the tubing, and more expansions will be required in colder temperatures where the tubing is less flexible. After expanding, quickly remove the tool and put the ProPEX fitting in place, pushing it all the way down to the collar. The tubing will then shrink back to its original size around the fitting to form a secure connection. The ProPEX expander tool is manufactured by Milwaukee and only works with PEX A tubing.
For more information about connection systems, tools, and fittings, visit the Resource Center at SupplyHouse.com or email us with any questions.